Hey guys, welcome to your love reading for Leo. This is going to be for your December 2024. You can apply this to your Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs. We are going to take a look and see the person that you're dealing with, thinking of, separated from. We're going to see what this person wants from you. So you can apply this to new love, current love, or an ex. So apply this to your own unique situations. You may switch roles if you want. Like, share, comment, subscribe. Hit the notification bell so that you guys get notified on when my new videos post and when I go live. Also, if you guys are interested in following me on TikTok, Instagram, my other YouTube channel that is dedicated solely to my travels, the links for those are in the description box below. Also, if you guys are interested in wanting to book a personal reading with me, the link for that is also in the description box below. Just a quick note on all my personal readings, I'm running a 30% sale for Black Friday. So if you guys are interested in redeeming that code, it's in the description box below. It does expire on Black Friday, which is this Friday. Okay, so get your reading while you can. So let's get started here. Over energies for Leo and the person that they are dealing with here. Okay. What does this person want from Leo? So we have breaking barriers, realizing the truth with the understanding that you must push forward with the connection, removing obstacles that results in cultural differences, family situations, or sexual orientation here. So I do feel like there's some sort of differences that you and your person's dealing with here. I do feel like you guys are trying to break free of that and really sort of like, you know, come to a place where, you know, of love and understanding and tolerance and, you know, just connection here. Because I do feel like there's something here that is keeping you guys apart, okay? It could be religious factors, traditional factors here. But we have critical juncture here. So I feel like, you know, there is someone here that wants to take a huge leap of faith here with you. I do feel like, you know, there's some sort of turning point where I do feel like the connection between you and your person here can be evolving here. We have healing the inner child, going inside to explore our authentic feelings and parts of us that may have been rejected and labeled as inappropriate or too much by others and especially by our caregivers here. So, you know, I do feel like, you know, perhaps in this situation, you know, someone here could be dealing with a wounded inner child. I mean, we all have it to a degree. Okay, perhaps both you and your person are dealing with this here, but I do feel like you guys are definitely, or someone here is ready to take a huge leap of faith here with you, where there's a major turning point where you guys are about to overcome some sort of major obstacles that's keeping this relationship from progressing and moving forward here. Okay, what else do we have here for Leo? What does this person want from Leo? What does this person want from Leo for December 2024? Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs for Leo. So Leo, we have the Six of Swords here and the Five of Swords. Okay. So what we have here is that, yes, there is obstacles here. There is fighting. There's arguments here. You know, there's insecurities. There's a jealousy here. You know, I do feel like with the Six of Swords and the Five of Swords, you know, I do feel like there's an energy of overcoming those obstacles, overcoming that sadness, that grief, you know, the heartbreak here. I do feel like this is also a very triggering relationship here where I feel like you guys might trigger each other, say hurtful things here, but there is a sense that there is someone here that wants to work on resolving things here. Okay. We have the Strength card here, Leo energy. And the Magician, yeah, I just feel like someone here is in this energy of feeling like they have what it takes to work together with you to overcome these obstacles that's hindering this relationship here, okay? So, you know, obviously, you know, in relationships, you know, we are a direct reflection of who we attract, and who we attract mirrors right back at us what we need to work on, what we need to heal. So I feel like both of you guys are on board with that here. The Six of Swords here and the Ten of Wands. The Five of Swords, and also we have the Hermit, Virgo energy. Yeah, it does seem like there are burdens in this relationship here that you guys are working on releasing and healing here. Seems like you guys are both in this energy of doing some introspection and self-reflection here. Okay, the Five of Cups and the Two of Pentacles. The Three of Swords and also the Seven of Cups. There's been a lot of confusion here in this situation. you know, I do feel like with the Two of Cups, Two of Pentacles here, there's a sense of wanting to find some sort of balance here and definitely make some sort of change. Six of Pentacles and the Strength card here and the Magician here and the Six of Wands. Someone here is really confident in pouring energy into the situation here and making this better, okay? So what else do we have here for Leo? What else does Leo need to know, look out for, work on? Tell me about the outcome and advice here for Leo for December 2024. Sun, Moon, Rising, Venus signs for Leo. King of Swords here. And we have the two lovers. Yeah. So what we have here is I feel like someone here has plans basically to really find harmony and balance here in this relationship and also love here too. You know, I do feel like this person perhaps wants to tell you that they love you, okay? Perhaps this person wants to tell you that they want a new beginning here with you, all right? Whoever this is, I feel like this person loves you, they're passionate about you here, and I do feel like this person wants prosperity and commitment here with you, Leo, okay? We also have the Four of Swords here and Page of Wands. I do feel like someone here is definitely dealing with some sort of inner child here, a wounded inner child that they're trying to work on healing here, Leo, okay? The Page of Wands, Aries, Leo, Sagittarius energy. What else do we have here? The King of Swords and the Five of Wands, the Lovers, and also the Eight of Wands here. Lots of fives here. I do feel like the obstacles will be overcome, or you guys will overcome these obstacles here. Yeah, I do feel like, you know, there's a major turning point that's really going to alter the direction of this relationship here, where I feel like things will start to improve here between you and your person. Ace of Pentacles here. And we have the Queen of Swords. We have the King to Queen of Swords. That is a true pair, you guys. That is a soulmate connection. The Ace of Wands here and the Queen of Pentacles here. This is interesting. I do feel like, you know, Leo, I do feel like you're trying to find clarity. I do feel like you're trying to find balance here. I do feel like you're trying to stay grounded here during the situation here too. Four of Swords here and the Seven of Swords. Here is the thing, Leo. Some of you guys are not really trusting the situation or trusting what this person has to tell you. For some of you guys here, Leo, if you guys don't take this back, some of you guys could be leaving this situation here. But I do see some of you guys taking this back here. Yeah, I do see that, you know, I do see and feel that you feel like this person is making some sort of effort here and that this person is trying and that you're going to give this person a chance. Yeah, you're going to give this person a chance here. Two of Cups. And the Five of Pentacles. Someone here is feeling very lonely without you here. Someone here misses the connection here with you. Or that someone here is realizing that if you guys are fighting or that you guys, you know, are at odds with each other here, someone here does not want to fight. They just want to resolve here. They want to do right by you. Okay, I do feel like this person's really committed to doing this, okay? I do feel like this person's really serious about working on themselves and healing here. And I feel like, you know, this person hopes that you're on board with this. Yeah, the Three of Cups and the Knight of Wands here. So if there is separation here, expect this person to come back around to reconnect with you here, okay? Yeah, whoever this is, I do feel like this person does really love you here. And I feel like this person's going to try everything and do everything they can to make this work here, okay? So, Leo, I hope that this was helpful. I hope that this resonated. If it did, leave a comment down in the comment section below. Like, share, subscribe, hit the notification bell, and I will speak to you guys in the next one. All right, thanks guys, bye.